bring Kuma. Yeah, me and them girls take me right up on a Uber. So she want me ride it like a scooter.
All right, viewers and subscribers, go and welcome back to the channel. And you don't know how the drill go. If it's a first time visitor, remember to like, share, subscribe, and turn on your notification bell. You see me? And build up, big up all our loyal links people. You see me? Links gang. You don't know how the thing set. And we are say, yo, big up everybody out in New Orleans. You see, we are rep phone. You see me? New Orleans for the world. You see it? Up top. Yeah, man, you don't know the thing come down already. We are do the right thing. You see it? All right, stay tuned after the break. Hot topic.
I come here for fight and it miss me, so start it back. I'm telling you, no, it's not cheap like that girl alone. If you don't think so, you come again.
Say,
I'm finding
right much
of Brooklyn
on your hand.
I'm finding it a blood clot already, Crystal, and they never do it.
Yeah?
You are a blood clot. To me get! This is not your friend, but to me get, me no argument in this blood clot, yeah. No argument in here.
All right,
no argument. All right, no argument in my yard.
I'm
going to sit down. I have 9 feet, and 1 million grand feet, and
I'm going to
sit down.
If the youth then you see it, you don't know and this arising in a speaker right now, you see it.
The youth them will suffer. The youth them young and better.
To the homeless, they don't know anything come down. And we are saying, yo, we want to check out that song, yeah, and get the full song and stream it up, you see me? It's a good look. The man arise and I do him thing and see it. So I'm giving some support for do the right thing and see it. He arise and you find it. And the song is crying out for the youth them. And don't know my people. I support the young talent them. Rising. Upcoming artists. New song out. Go check it out. Spotify. You don't know. iTunes. Audio Mac. The whole place, the whole work on YouTube. You see me? I'm just go check it out, my people. A good youth. And I support the music, them. Rising Vivo. You see me? If you want to find him, song them. Just drop a mixtape or the air. And go support him. You see me? Upcoming talent. Yeah, man. And you want to say, yo. Big up to Bounty Killer and Busy Signal. You see me, them are work on a new project here now. You see me, I work on a video. You can see the clips, them, the video and some new song. You see me, boom, bang, bang. You don't know, yeah. And it's a good look to see them two artists here work together. You see me, you don't know. Bounty Killer is like a mentor to Busy Signal and thing. You see me, he's like a godfather in my business. Because you don't know Busy Signal around Bounty for 1 mile and one thing. Yeah, from Alliance, them days and thing. So you don't know. And the two of them same way, them still keep the thing current. Still link each other and things. So right now, we just say, you know, go and support the movements, people. Because this is a good look. You see me, the unity in my business. Like it's really needed, and see them two artists here do back some work together and something. It's a good look, my people. So no need to support them thing then. You see me, cause a lot of artists no remember which part of them I come from, you know. You see me? And you find you see a good busy signal and you can go so boom and link up back with the general and actually do a song together. You don't know say that link there is a serious link, my people. You see me? Cause I remember you know a whole part of artists come around bound to kill them and them fall out, you know. You see me? I'm busy, I want to loyal you them, but still a link with the general same way and thing. But I'm like, I'm not a job to catch, you see me? I'm just respect the bounty killer to the next level and thing. So it's really a good look, you see me? And for all of the people, we are lucky, you know, and something want to know, let me put a comment in the comment section, let me know what you think about this unity from them two artists, you see me? Because me feel like it's a good look, you see me, for the business. The business need things like this, you see me? Because you don't know all the business quality. The more while it's like the man them I deal with some crab in a barrel thing, and it's not that not good for the business and people. So when you really see two artists where a link from long time, still a link same way, and them put project together with each other, we have to big them up, you see me? You have to give them a thumbs up on that, because right now only part artists where you know we start out with each other and like link with each other and think over a period of time from like most of them artists even if I do it group, them a broke away, stop link them one other and something and them a fall out and thing. But you see, really, see, busy still a link with Bounty same way and thing. It's a good look, you see me? And you don't know, like, we just endorse the thing, because right now, we see, say, this is what really the industry need, unity, you see me? And without the unity, there is no strength, you see me? So we need that in the business to go forward. So we just say it's a good look and keep on supporting the positive thing, my people. You see me? So you want to, you know, just come in and just share out the link, the man, something, you see me? Don't know, go no opinions here and one thing. Every opinion count, you see me? Good or bad opinion, you see me? Like, just keep on supporting the movements and thing. And as I said earlier too, I want to go get Rising and listen, you see me? Because I youth there a long time, we see him try and do him thing and sing. So I want to give him some support on people, you see me? Because that's what the youth them need, and the youth them need strength, you see me? And if I give them strength and thing, the thing will go out there, you see me? Because you see me, all the things set up already, most time, some of the talent them do out there, but it's like, them get them talent, they not really showcase them because they not get the opportunity, you see me? Enough young artists, they not really get the opportunity. So this is one of the young artists, them what we are feature from one day, because I feel like, say, that you need a break, you know, and I think, you see me? So we are supporting thing 100% and thing, you see me? So the people, we just do the right thing, you see me? And be up everybody will pass through, see you more. Boom, bam, bang. Look for the new video from Bounty and Busy coming soon, you see me?